you guys are here with somebody that you love. Your best friend, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your husband, your wife. Who are you here with? Somebody that you love? I want you to take one hand and I want you to hold them. And I want you to take the other and put your light in the sky right now. Your eyes so crystal green, sour apple baby, but you taste so sweet. You got hips like Jagger and two left feet, and I wonder if you'd like to meet. Your voice is velvet through a telephone. You can come to mine with both my roommates at home. Think I know a bar, but then you leave us alone, and I wonder if you'd take it so. Beautiful strangers only come along to do me wrong, and I hope, beautiful stranger, here you are in my arms, and I think it. Somebody want one of these? Oh, did it fall? I fucking do that every single show. Holy shit. I cannot fucking throw.
It's honestly so fucking embarrassing. You know, when I was a little kid, I was so bad at sports. I mean, a lot of you are saying me too, and I'm like, I know, you're a Halsey fan. But if you're here and you're super good at sports, which actually I know for a fact there's a couple of people here who are super good at sports, you're welcome too, everyone. Everyone is welcome here. As a matter of fact, next time I need to throw something, I'll get one of you athletic people to come on stage and do it for me, because you guys don't understand. It was so bad when I was a kid. My parents were like, please be good at something. I tried everything. I tried softball. I tried football. Your football, not my football. I was fucking terrible. And then I found music. And I was still terrible. And I had to work really, really, really hard to get good at it. So maybe there's still hope that one day I'll be able to throw if I practice as hard as I practice music, am I right? I'd like to take a second to introduce you guys to a couple people. Is that okay? These musicians that I have on stage with me are some of the most incredible musicians I've ever met in my life.